I think the bill represents a lot of work done by the committee as a whole, and we identified early on three objectives that we said we were going to tackle this session. One was to reduce the overall cost to students, the other was to increase the graduation rate, and then finally to prepare students for workforce of tomorrow. And I think you'll find, if you look at the components of the bill, that we move on that path, if not deliver on some of those objectives.